second it. Let's go.
Matthew,
yeah,
I think it's
Matthew.
I think
so. Come on, guys. I'm just a villager. You can trust me. I'm just a villager.
So does everyone know your role? Yes. Hey, everyone go to sleep. Let me have my wolf man wake up. Acknowledge me. Let me have my werewolf wake up with the wolf man. Acknowledge each other, acknowledge me. Let me have my two vampires wake up. Go back to sleep. Let me have my seer wake up. Go ahead and see somebody the first night.
Finally, something good happened.
Mom,
troublemaker.
They got Nala.
If they decide to use
it,
which is they'll say yes or no at night.
We'll take the mic out. My defense is that while I'm not extremely important, it would be bad for the villagers to kill me. There you go.
That,
what?
I said I don't think anybody heard that.
I didn't hear it. I said I'm not extremely important, but it would probably be a bad idea for the villagers to kill me.
Okay.
That's all I'm saying.
Were you already nominated?
Yep. That was quick. That's because I cheered the cat deaths.
Oh, Kelly must have done it.
I'll bite my tongue.
So we vote for Jim. So 3-2-1 votes. Jim survives.
Not me. Little dude for pointing me down. Don't you, man?
We have a second for Keith. We have a defense, Keith.
Cool.
Using the gym defense.
Yeah.
I'll just go play draft when I die.
So we vote for Keith in 3-2-1 vote.
Whoa.
1-2-3-4-5-6. So you survive.
Now what?
You
next time I got
yourself down.
Yeah. I got you back.
Yeah. You want to go play draft?
That's what I'm saying. I'll hang him again. Yeah. We'll do this every hour.
No, it's fine. Around 7.
Yeah, I was trying to help
him. Okay.
Thank you.
I'm just
trying to help you out.
So who else we got?
Yeah, but tonight's the free night. Not anybody dying from the vampire.
Well, yeah, that's actually low. This is like death night.
We'll do it.
You're either trying to throw a blame on him, or he's a werewolf, and I'm thinking we should hate both of you. Doesn't matter what order.
Okay.
Pick one.
I vote nice.
I'll second it.
Ison, what's your defense before I kill you?
You just seem to be a cat supporter.
Well, you weren't a cat.
We vote for Ison in 3-2-1 votes. We have 1, 2, 3, 4.
I tried, man.
Well, I'm killing everyone. We gotta be careful because the troublemaker may be in the way. We don't know if the troublemaker is in play, so there could be a second one she messed up.
That's true. We could have got both of you, damn it.
Damn it.
If I'd have known that.
Night falls. We have my werewolves wake up and select someone to eat.
Okay.
We have my vampires wake up and select somebody. Okay. We have my seer wake up and see somebody. We have my bodyguard wake up and protect somebody.
Yes.
Okay. Troublemaker, wake up and use your trouble powers. Everyone wakes up to find Jeff lying cold. The troublemaker is dead.
I think Jasmine's guilty of something.
Well, if we pick someone,
she's going to die to a vampire.
She had been quiet. Alright, she was, and I was actually going to bring that up this time. Like, both you and I, both you and I were both nominated, and she didn't say a word.
She's quiet last time.
She could still be mourning the cast. But I'm going to nominate her.
I'll nominate
Jasmine.
She's still
I'll nominate Jasmine.
That's a second.
So the nomination is second for Jasmine. Defense?
Wait.
Who died? The guys from the vampire.
Vampire.
Yes, you guys are
vampire. Vampire. Debbie's dead.
Woohoo! Oh. Twofer. I mean,
just killed her seer.
The seer is now
gone.
Now I'm just. Are you now, I am just saying, you guys do not want to kill me now.
Okay.
I'm going to go.
We vote for Jasmine in 3, 2, 1 vote. Jasmine survives.
Okay, bodyguard protector. Who are we hanging? I wasn't paying attention over there.
Well, my wife loaded down.
So next night, I need to
but John actually clapped when Debbie died.
I did not.
Yes, right.
I say we kill them both. Your wife because she lied to me last time on Hitler.
Hey,
and John because
thing.
He's still wearing a hat.
That's
oh no, I care. I go for it. I'm vengeful. Sorry.
He never forget and kill me. Oh no. You just have something against hats. I'm not a hat lover.
Oh,
so.
Nominated. Done. Nominated.
I'm gonna second it, so you know, nobody should have to worry about the bulls.
You left
it
on the floor. You just walked
off. You've been
Who was that?
No.
You have defense, Jenny?
My
wife.
Just a
villager.
Your
boy?
Yeah.
Just a lowly villager.
Are you sure?
She says she's a villager?
Oh,
yeah. Have you played this game before?
She also took
it
down.
We vote for Jenny. In three,
that's the only role I know.
One, vote. One, two, three, four downs. Jenny survives.
Yeah, we go with another day.
Oh, man, I forgot to nominate you. Nominate. I thought you wanted to die.
Oh yeah, I'll second it.
Oh, you want to? I'll retract my nomination.
I already seconded it.
Nope.
So
oh.
It's too late.
No.
Who are we seconding?
Keith. I'll vote you up.
Keith wants to die. No, I'm trying to sell evidence.
He's suing.
Okay. Defense, Keith.
Do you want to live?
He says he doesn't want to die.
Wait, does the draft start at 7?
No, I don't know.
Yes, I think it already started.
Yeah, it's 7:15.
Like it's 7:15.
Oh, yeah, kill me.
Okay, let's do it.
He wants to die?
Yep.
Hey, Jim, wake up.
We're going to kill Keith in 3, 2, 1, hope. Keith is now deceased.
Bye, Keith.
Villager.
Problem solved, let's sleep.
Everyone goes to sleep.
And there wasn't a trouble.
Oh, yeah, go sleep.
We have my werewolves wake up and devour somebody. vampire wake up and kill somebody? We have my apprentice seer wake up and see somebody. Okay.
It's my alarm.
We have my bodyguard wake up and protect somebody. Everyone wakes up to find John going home.
Were you useful?
It's a villager.
Okay, so
yeah, we didn't lose much.
All my usual suspects are dead. I can't trust you too. Who should we hang, David?
Go ahead.
Chill with
me. I'm the apprentice seer, guys, and I saw Jenny, and she's a three.
I told you. Nominated.
Second.
Oh, wait a minute. Before I do that. Okay, too late.
So here's second
guy
for Jenny. No one dies.
Okay, good job, bodyguard.
Bodyguard, good job.
Or level.
Defense for Jenny.
I knew I was trying to be vengeful.
Do you have a defense? No defense. So we vote for Jenny in 3, 2, 1, vote.
You two vote? Why would you just come
so werewolf is dead. And everyone goes to sleep.
I'm most likely next.
Hopefully the bodyguard can wake you up.
Yeah, come on, bodyguard.
How are you guys?
We have my wolf man. Wake up. Select somebody to kill. Then we have my vampires wake up and select their next victim. Then we have my apprentice seer wake up and see somebody.
Trying to get a nomination to get another kill.
You're gonna trigger vampire if you do.
I don't know if we want to. We want to wait for the seer, probably.
Well, see, yeah, we could, but the seer probably gonna die tonight.
45 seconds.
And the bodyguard may have protected him, I don't know.
This is my nomination.
Do we have a second?
Oh, yeah.
Do we have a second?
So what do you know?
I have to, Dad.
Just second.
Okay, I told you.
Okay, he's not a three.
He is or he's not?
He's not.
Okay.
There's only one werewolf.
Okay, now you just completely screwed me up.
That's why I told her to shut the hell up. Anyway.
Well,
so,
that's fine. Let her do it.
He's a vampire.
Vote for
him. I'm still killing him.
Okay, vote in 3, 2, 1, vote.
I'm voting as if I didn't know.
Sorry. So, we have to say.
Did anybody die? Vampire?
Jasmine's dead.
Okay.
So, there's no down votes. He's deceased also.
What is he?
Wolfman.
You're a son.
That's why I was saying. Oh. I screwed that up. So I'm like, don't say anything.
Okay.
Thanks, Dad. Yeah, we killed.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you got yourself.
Well, you know, you had a villager and a wolf.
And then made a wolf. Oh my god! What are the odds?
We have two vampires and villagers with no seers.
So yeah, we gotta hang the vampires.
You gotta lynch the vampires before they eat you.
I don't think so. Yes.
Okay. So let me have my two vampires. Wake up.
By mistake.
Choose your next victim.
Yeah.
My seers are all gone. Bodyguard. Gonna wake up and protect somebody. Okay. Everyone wakes up. Find no one's dead.
So we're going to be killing people two at a time now. If we lynch anybody. So one round, two round, three round, four rounds. Yeah, potentially two people every time we lynch somebody, at least the first time. So my thought is, oh wait, Troublemaker's gone, so they're not. At this point, I say we just hang people at random. I mean, what else? Unless you got something, because I don't think I know anything.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick you
because
you're never quiet.
Second.
We have a second for Tyler. I mean, Steven is now dead.
I spoke up.
So defense.
I am the bodyguard. So
since you got the vampire dead, I got no. You know, I'll just hang.
Yeah. He's coming for the bodyguard. So here we go. In 3, 2, 1, vote. Yeah. Four ups, two downs, so he survives.
Okay, I'm not. I'll tell you now, whoever the bodyguard is would be able to second it or to let you know I'm under disease.
Night falls.
Oh. Oh
no.
These are.
There's
no second before the bell.
Oh. So everyone goes to sleep. Let me have my two vampires wake up and select somebody.
That I was telling you not to kill me all night long. That's because I was hoping the werewolves would kill me. So that's two of us that are probably okay. That and we're both or vampires working together. I don't know. But I'm just saying. Yeah, I know, but I'm saying they don't know which. So either we're both, if you trust either one of us, then we're both good.
All right, with that knowledge, if it's true.
30 seconds.
Nominate
Kelly.
Yes.
Why?
Because she's been killing everybody. And like, well, you've been trying to kill people. I meant, like...
How much time we got, Kevin?
20 seconds.
Okay, we're going to give a second.
Oh, you can
name
me. That's
the
only
one
you can.
I'm...
Give a second.
Okay.
Who
got anybody
back? Tyler's now dead.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry. Those two.
And they could be working together. They are collusionary.
Yeah, they've been, like, whispering. Oh,
because
we're talking about me.
You know, we could kill Kelly.
9 seconds.
I'm good with killing Kelly and then you.
Okay.
I don't know.
Voting for Kelly in 3, 2, 1, vote. Kelly's now dead, which means...
Are we out of...
Vampires win with only four players left.
Nice.